Hello, I'm Cynthia Armstrong, chairman of the Pasco County School Board. Today we're visiting Gulf Middle School, home of the Buccaneers, an international baccalaureate program that feeds into the IB program at Gulf High School. Go Buccaneers!